Well, Howard County Police charged two suspects in the burglary of a Laurel gun store. Both were charged in a similar case in Montgomery County. 21-year-old Terrence Massey of Annapolis and a 15-year-old from Glen Burnie are charged in the burglary of Fox Firearms on June 12th. Police say the two were part of a group that also robbed a gun store in Rockville the next day. Massey faces a number of counts in both counties. The 15-year-old was placed with juvenile services.